For the first time out of Nigeria, it was the single